Every time I just have to look. Oh, I would alter. Actually, wait. My name is Tanvi.
My name is Aparna Shah.
My name is Poonam.
My name is Zinia Virani.
My name is Anjum.
I was allowed to work out only after my first trimester, and I used to go for walks. I used to do, prenatal yoga. I used to go for a swim. So yeah, pretty much. I was pretty active. My workout essentially was, so I used to do the prenatal yoga in the morning. At home also, in case I was sitting at home, I would ensure that every 15-20 minutes, I would take, 2-3 rounds in the house and not just sit in one place. And in the evenings, it would alternate between a swim and a walk.
I think after my daughter was 2 months, I started going for walks in the evening. So luckily for me, I didn't put on much weight in my pregnancy. And post that as well, as soon as the baby was delivered, I was just maybe 3 or 4 kilos overweight from my regular weight. So I wasn't so stressed out. I just, I think feeding also helps. I mean, that's a myth. I don't know if it's a myth or not, actually. They say that when you feed, you anyway tend to lose weight. So I was eating a lot, but I luckily wasn't really putting on any weight. And I started walking and then I was fine. I wasn't so obsessed.
Postnatal, I got back to fitness when my son was around 10 months. Ideally, I could have got back to fitness when he was around 4 months, but I think I was just lazy. I'm still obsessed about losing weight post-pregnancy. So it never ends. I think maybe it's the age, maybe it's the motherhood. I don't know what it is, but definitely I feel my body has slowed down in terms of metabolism compared to what I was earlier. So I still do yoga.
So before pregnancy, I used to just go for these walks to Marine Drive. I didn't really join any of these prenatal classes, etc. And even after pregnancy, I hardly got the time, managing work and my daughter. There was no time really. So
I wasn't lethargic, but I was put on bed rest in the first 3 months for about 6 weeks. So I couldn't really work out per se in terms of my fitness levels during my pregnancy. But after that, I was fairly active. I was walking around, working and everything. And in the last 1 month, I used to do a lot of squats and lunges and just exercises with a specialist who's actually taught pregnant women. So that was kind of fun. Usually in the morning time, around 11.
Moms know best.
Moms know best.